on this district. And on the base of this place and of this pond and on the base of the space after the Jewish district, we want to build our educational, artistic and archive projects. This room is a part of the beginning of our exhibition. Here you have introduction about the story of one woman, Zofia Klawisz. She was hidden here, and during her staying here, she says, "I'm the NN." NN is a part of name of our institution, Theatre NN, because it was the beginning of our activity as a student theater in the 70s. And for us, it is a kind of part of the people who, before the second, we are here. Here it's a Wrocław gate. And in this part was situated a small part of the old town, and all this part of Lublin is still in this. Grodzka Gate, also called the Jewish Gate, because it's a kind of border point to entrance, kind of entrance to another part of Lublin. Very close to the same yard. So this picture has also target in this photoplasticons. This picture was taken by which if we want to show the relics of this area, we can go through these buildings and show the kind of witnesses of the history. Next, very, very important from the social, historical, and cultural point of view was Szeroka Street. Broadway Street. Why? Because here was situated Bad Arba Arachot, the Jewish parliament for this part of Europe, for Jewish people from this part of Europe. And very close to the Savoy. So this picture has also the second history. I think generally a lot of pictures which we have are their own story. On the basis of this picture, we can tell. This picture.